The Mikoyan MiG-35 is a Russian multirole fighter that is designed by Mikoyan, a division of the United Aircraft Corporation, UAC. Marketed as a 4++ generation jet fighter, it is a further development of the MiG-29 M/M2 and MiG-29 K/QB fighters. According to a Russian defense industry source, the Mikoyan MiG-35 is essentially an upgraded variant of the MiG-29KR. Many consider MiG-35 a new name given by Mikoyan for marketing. The first prototype was a modification of the aircraft that previously served as a MiG-29 M2 model demonstrator, given temporary name MiG-35, but a later prototype was a different model with different equipment that served as the base for the MiG-35 as is known today. Compared to the MiG-29, the MiG-35 has the advantage of having more integrated advanced avionics, a heavier and more durable fuselage, and it comes with 3D thrust vectoring that enables highly agile navigation. The upgraded version of the MiG-35 fighter will feature a new cockpit and radar with active phased array antennas, as well as changes in the shape of the airframe. The General Manager of United Aircraft Corporation, UAC, added that after the completion of the upgrade, the MiG-35 will be offered to India and a few other countries.